Beacons aren't new. We've had them for thousands and thousands of years, where typically at sea, they've been used to mark important places around the coastlines of countries. The new Open Beacon format from Google, it performs exactly the same purpose. It marks an important point so that when users' devices are moving through the world, they can have a much better idea about the important objects and places that are around them.
For Amsterdam, the public transport is very important. We have a very dense infrastructure designed for horse and buggy. In this project, we are deploying thousands of beacons in trams, metros, and buses.
Google's beacon platform allows deployers of beacons, like the city of Amsterdam, to associate information with their beacons and then make them available to all developers.
We're working on getting a data-driven, real-time city.
With Google Beacon platform, we wanted to focus on simplicity so that developers can focus on features.
Art Whisper is an application that combines public data about art with beacons to tell you about the art piece you're looking at in a non-obtrusive way. When you walk on the street, it will tell you what you're staring at. If you walk away, it will fade out again.
So we actually created an app that helps you to have better experiences when you go out. From all the bars around, which place is best for you at that moment? Let's use the fact that we know someone is in a bar and close the loop between the online part of his life and the offline part of his life. And that's where beacons have a great opportunity.
Wayfinder allows developers and built environment owners to understand how they can use beacon technology to allow blind people to navigate their indoor spaces using their smartphones. We want to be able to make sure that whether you're getting off a plane in Sydney, taking the metro in New York, or landing in Amsterdam, you get the same consistent, reliable instructions through your smartphone.
What's a smart city? Cities aren't smart, people are smart. People make cities interactive. It's about creating moments where those objects can connect that person to history or culture or education or mobility or another person.
We're excited to see beacon technology being rolled out in cities so that we can see what innovation developers bring to the table.